So how did you decide to build a rain garden?
I love gardening, and I had read about the rain garden class, and I knew I had some rain gutters that could benefit from having the water captured. So I did this as a small project with the idea of maybe having a few other projects down the road.
And here's the garden.
So there's the cute little one. And I really love the class. I would recommend it to anyone who likes to be outside because it's very therapeutic to be in the dirt and to be in nature. So I loved it.
That's great.